how to move a plane with a tow bar. You may want to move the propeller. If so, make sure the keys are out of the ignition. Grab the tow bar and use the handle. Place the tow bar on both lugs located above the front wheel. Place one hand on the root of the propeller and use the other hand to push the airplane backward. Be aware of your wingtips so they do not come in contact with the hangar. Line up the plane, put the parking brake on, you're good to go.